again. This is the third part of the hater removal. This is when the all of the hater comes out and all you're left with is a cavity. Screws and left one screw in the middle I should have taken out for fingers crossed now. Oh yeah. So, old cavity, gas connection with the flare nut, compression. Now we've got the new facade for the heater.